One day after having a new iPad.
One month after getting a new iPad.
1 year after getting a new iPad.
5 years after getting a new iPad. 10 years after getting a new iPad.